on a dark and stormy night, I saw an awful sight. The water in the river's rising high. In an Alabama town, not a resting place was found. The thunder and the lightning pierced the sky. A message of despair came flashing through the air. It told the story of the little town. All rescue seemed in vain by car and boat and plane. It seemed that all the people there must drown. Amid the falling rain, the lightning flash and flame, the people in that town were filled with pride. And while they cried and screamed, on came that mighty stream. No tongue can tell the terrors of that night. From shelter in that hour, the flood in all its fire drove thousands from their homes into the street. From faith to resting place, the people rose to faith. A mighty wall of water rushing down. The flood was at its worst, with hunger and with thirst. The little town of Elba met its fate. With cries and screams and groans, the people fled their home. They tried to leave that town, it was too late. The countryside was stirred when they received the word. They started out to save that little town. With car and boat and plane, amid the falling rain, while the mighty flood came rushing, rolling down.